Luckily, that commando's tight ass.
Man, that is the start of the video. Welcome.
Hello, everyone.
I am recording, by the way.
Oh, good. Okay. I'm in.
Cool. So one thing we're going to try and change. We spent too much fucking time in Sanctuary.
You know what? You're right. And I'm fine with not spending a whole lot of time in Sanctuary.
Me too. Next time you're bleeding. I am good to go. After I play some slots and open a key. God.
Did you look at that?
No.
Oh my god.
Oh wow.
Oh, this reminds me
of the Hyperion one. I know how you love those Hyperion handguns. I'm good, let's do it.
So you wanna go to
pick a mission.
Tundra Express?
We have a mission for Tundra Express? Oh yeah, that one, yeah, sure. You just about to put your turret out. Just
let's
own everything.
Killing, sweetheart. You tell him, baby.
Oh, no XP though.
Yep.
Oh, I got a little.
No. Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit, dude. We forgot to go in here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's probably crap now.
Ah, you remember? Probably.
What's that?
Do you remember where the switch is?
I do. Here we go.
That's right, there's a vault symbol over here too.
Where is it? Oh, it's inside.
The switch is inside?
It is, yeah.
But there's an electric gate. Doesn't make any sense.
You can shoot it from,
Oh,
yeah, right here, dude. Stand right here, you can see it.
Oh, okay, cool. Nice. Alright.
Is there a chest up there?
Nope. Yeah, it's got, shitty rocket launcher.
Oh. Is that what it was called?
Yep. The shit launcher.
The shit. That's a weapon I use.
Oh, there's enemies in here. I didn't remember that. That's cool. Alright.
Oh yeah, there's like bandits and Goliaths in there.
I forgot about that.
I have to find the door.
Alright, I'll pull everything for you.
Yep.
Everything's super easy in here anyway.
Yeah, I see that one XP.
Super easy. Jesus. Look, it's a good chest too, but... I love those red ones. Yeah.
Ah.
Spiker. Yeah.
That would have been nice. Oh, no, it's a spiker. Fuck that.
Yeah.
I'm glad we did that.
Alright. Yep. Just everyone knows where the switch is, then.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, and Tiny King's got a mission, too.
Five adult far kids. Wow. Dude, that's nuts. Five of them. I'm gonna throw my turret out. One, two.
Yeah, there you go.
Yes! More of that!
One XP each.
Another sentry kill!
You know, Marcus isn't around anymore either. To slag everything.
What's his name again? It's You called him Marcus.
Marcus?
What's his
Mordecai. Mordecai.
There you go, Mordecai.
Mordecai. I don't know why I said Marcus.
They both start with M and you're not that bright.
These guys are sending their iridium somewhere.
Yeah, there you go.
Kill them all if I die.
That explains it.
Oh, dude, this is gonna be easy.
But I don't like how they just dig underground with it.
Yeah, this is a tough part. Like, if you do it when you're supposed to, it's pretty fucking tough, actually.
Now that you've wiped out the rabble, go find the head miner. If anybody's got the info, I need it.
Yeah.
Forget how to get up there. Oh, right here, okay.
Yeah. Kill prospector.
Where is this prospector? Piece of shit.
Whoa, that ass!
The Hyperion Corporation wishes to offer you and your men $3,000.
You should get rid of these lower level missions.
With that, I mean, consume countless alcohol.
Yep. There's a chest on the edge of the cliff over here. Oh, you already jumped down, didn't you?
Yeah, it's
gonna be shitty. It's one of those. Yeah, it's one of those red ones, though. I like these.
Yeah, I do.
Hey, don't feel bad about wiping these idiots out. I guarantee you Hyperion would have done the same.
Sniper rifle 156.
Go check with Tina.
It's level 13. yeah.
Let's go to Tina.
Alright, where's that time? Yeah. So is that how you want to do the missions? You want to do lowest level and just keep going?
Yeah, for now. Let's get rid of this shit.
Yeah.
Because we're doing every mission in this game.
Yes. Well, there is an achievement for it, isn't there?
Oh, is there?
Is it? I don't know.
Oh, dude, I love this
mission. I thought there was.
You have to go get flesh stick.
Oh. Yeah. People farm XP from doing that, you know that.
What do they keep failing on purpose?
Yeah, they keep killing them because I guess you get a decent amount of XP for killing them.
Okay.
And they go back, take the mission.
Yo,
one person will take the mission, someone will be over there waiting for them, kill them. So on and so forth.
And my date is missing, and I am not going stag, don't even.
Those miners you fought earlier were paid.
Oh, train robbery.
I'm not
flesh stick just yet.
Get to the station where their payroll train comes in, and we'll have ourselves a good old-fashioned train robbery.
Here's another enemy that's really hard if you do it when you're supposed to.
Oh, this one? Yeah. This stupid thing. Because these little homing, I don't know where they are, market things.
Even then, she kind of took a pretty good deal.
Nice. Boom.
Now I just need you to find Princess Fluffy
with a face.
Oh, feel free to get some crumpets on the way. Crumpets on.
Crumpets. Acquire buzzerflies. Oh, we gotta destroy. You gonna get the crumpets?
Yeah, sure, go get the fucking. Actually, oh my god, I got him.
Go down, bro.
It was,
alright. You get the fucking gun.
I can hear several buzzards and the enemies just keep spawning.
You got Princess Fluffy back?
Nice. Not electric, motherfucker.
This party's gonna be off the chisel for a reason.
His shield went down pretty quick.
Yeah, dude.
Fuck. Now I'll go back to Tina. Oh, you know what? Now we have to get Flesh Stick. Because he's got to go to the party. Yeah.
Oh, it's part of this mission.
Because we have to get the stuff, and she's going to put Fluffy Butt and Sir Reginald at the table. And she's going to have us get Flesh Stick.
All right.
Yes.
I don't dislike this map, but I hate, like, I have to run around to get to that one entrance to Tiny Tina's lair.
Oh, yeah, all the way around, yeah. Gotta run all the way back for missions. Except for Plastic.
I mean, I will, I'll place Fluffy Butt. You can place Sir Reginald.
Oh, yes. Well, I guess got like a mini Varkid in there. Actually, that's what the super badass Varkids look like. Just a mini super badass.
Oh, no shit. Oh, that's kind of funny. I don't know what.
Fluffy bought a grenade?
I was just thinking.
It's a grenade.
Oh, it is, yeah. Good. It's fucking great.
Now, to invite the guest of honor.
That's fantastic. Oh! Right there.
Cool story, bro.
Which lips so much? There he is! Flesh Stick, the guest of honor! You just lure him back to my abode and I'll do the rest.
Another victim! Ready for battle!
Oh, still a Goliath over here. Here we go.
Puppet to wear! Look, boys, it's some fresh meat! Here you go, big boy!
I don't want to shoot him even once because I think I'll fucking destroy him.
Probably.
Just his head gets electric.
Wow. Sucked through the tunnels as we speak.
Then he gets sucked up into that the duct system.
Flesh Stick's in the men's, getting all pretty for the big.
And the next one.
Time for the party.
I believe she gives you a special, like a named grenade for doing all this. The Fluster Cluck. Remember that?
Oh, I think it's. I thought it was a pistol. She gives you a cool pistol.
Oh, you know what? She does give you a Tiny Tina specific grenade and a pistol. I don't know what mission gives you what, but
this one's the pistol.
She does give you a. All right, this one is a pistol.
Narrator.
No, let's.
This one got past us. What?
What the fuck?
Come on now. Yeah, that turtle. You don't even have to do anything really. This is too easy.
The way that thing fires rockets.
Yeah.
Please continue to greet Flesh Stick's friends in the manner to which you are accustomed.
Come
on. For one bogey.
I read the most extraordinary thing the other day, Sir Reginald. Something about slag experimentation. I forgot the details.
Daily! You better let me out of here or I'll skin you alive!
Flesh Stick! How dare you interrupt Sir Reginald!
Ooh, that badass had some fire.
I'm glad you had to watch. Seeing your family go
give
like that,
that
makes you strong. Like me, Flesh Stick!
Another crumpet, Princess.
One's up there. A blue thing here from there. I'm gonna occupy this little thing.
Let us discuss current affairs.
Let me go! Let me go! Let me go!
Oh shit.
Ow. Look at that. I can get off the floor about it.
Okay.
Oh. That's one of the guys. Oh, low mission. That's fantastic.
It's because of that grenade, wasn't it?
Yep, it was a grenade, yeah.
I should go back and not count any of those.
Hey, I'm gonna break out of this chair and rip your tongue out with my...
Really? Oh, that...
Oh, that's it already.
Oh, that's so fast.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we should definitely do the missions, most level ones first.
I'm afraid Mr. Flushstick must be a
I remember you, kid! You should be dead!
What an interesting point, Monsieur Flushstick. Mr. Sparks, what
it's crazy how the psycho is her father.
Yeah, that's pretty awesome. Oh, we do have that train robbery mission.
Best tea party ever.
Oh, here we go.
Shit, I must have took two, things from I just didn't notice.
No, I could have sworn I saw that. Okay. I'm not high.
Yeah, because I remember grabbing the dynamite.
So.
We're both fucking stupid. That's...
Oh, you know...
Hey, stand right here.
Go. Now all you gotta do is signal Hyperion and make like you're ready to
yeah,
sell
good
some
idea.
Oh, I just wanna see what happens.
Trade request received.
I'm gonna die.
Payroll train dispatched.
That's what's gonna happen. I don't need another one. not yet.
There you go.
Exposing cash vaults. Please load iridium shipment onto the train. Better idea. Put the rest of
okay.
Tina's explosives on those safes and watch the fireworks.
All the money that gets dropped is awesome. Let's see how much money we get. I have 6,754.
That was awesome.
Wow. Holy shit.
Conductor distress signal received. Dispatching troops to payroll train
13,000 now.
627. Get back to Tina whenever you're done dealing
with
those
more. There's some on top of the train.
Good job all around.
Oh crap. I forgot about the other thing.
Yeah.
Say hello, beautiful!
Oh, don't really matter. Why not? Okay.
Look at the dead midgets.
I know. That's great. This one looks like it's next broken.
Yep. Alright. We're gonna turn this mission into Tiny Tana.
Tiny Tanaka.
When you made it rain, I was like,
Asian
damn!
Name.
Man, that is not a bad grenade either. Or it wouldn't be, you know.
How you doing, boo?
Is it the cluster clock?
It is, yes.
Oh, there you go. Yep. Yep. You did it sooner. I would still use a skyrocket, though. I'm a fan. Like, I gotta use it. I don't know.
You alright, dude?
Yeah. Right. I got phlegm in my throat. I keep forgetting I have a mic in front of my face.
It's okay. Every time either of us keep do it, clearing. I always cut it.
Oh, good.
Because it sounds so fucking...
Alright, what's the next lowest level mission?
Sorry, I'm just selling some shit.
Yeah, it does. Alright, let me see. 18, 16... 16, 15, 12. We have a level 12. That's the lowest one.
We do have a lowest one?
We have a... Oh no, forget it. Nope. The lowest one's 15. Three Horns Valley. And the next lowest after that is 16. So... We're gonna have to fast travel to Three Horns Valley. It's undiscovered, too.
There's a 15 in Costa Caverns as well.
Oh, that one's 15 as well. Alright.
Oh, God, I wish it was a. Where's the next closest spawn point thing?
Well, you can try to go to that shack that's down that way. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's about the same difference.
I just looked on the map.
I mean, the same distance. With it?
It's a little bit closer.
Dropping sentry!
Keep in mind the terrain, and you have to climb a ladder. So maybe a little bit closer, but... Will it take longer?
Oh, the fucking... The switch is back on. The electricity.
Really? Huh. Yeah. Oh yeah, you save and quit, and it turns back on. Yeah.
Alright, well that's not fucking quicker then.
There you go. No.
That hurt!
So we're going to the wildlife, is that where we're going?
Or... What was the other one you said?
Oh, the Three Horns? Three Horns Valley?
Yeah, go to Three Horns Valley. Wait, which one is that one?
Let me just make 100% sure. Yeah, just Three Horns Valley. All right.
Just says chill.
Three Horns Valley. Oh, I remember this. I remember this mission. Claptrap has us do this. We have to destroy their generators.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah. We play this game too much. Jesus.
Yeah.
How many missions are in the game? We remember bits and pieces of all of them.
Yeah. Yep.
Man. Disgusting.
Crimson Raiders need our help. Robert's been having trouble with some bloodshots and Three Horns.
Dynamite.
He just wants them dead. But I've got a much better plan. We'll freeze them out. Get out to the bandit camp and destroy their furnaces. Without heat, they'll be too cold to fight anybody. Here, take
go,
this
go.
Blastomite and put it on their furnaces.
Oh, good.
That one looks cool.
Corralled yourself.
I love slamming into the fucking wall.
Alright, here we go. Yeah, oh, whoa.
Wow, look at that.
I don't know what happened there.
What a picture that is. That was...
That's a feat. Yeah. I like it.
Alright, I'll take the so left easy. Side.
Alright.
My turret will
yeah,
take everything.
Let's get this thing done. Yep. Ah! What?
Okay. Suicide guy. Oh god, as soon as I said that one hit me.
Fuck you! Chill is a saying that means calm down, but also means cold. It's a single word with multiple meanings. That is mathematically hilarious!
Alright, I got all mine up.
Chill out. You must
okay. Understand humor in general. See, humor is based on subverting expectations, often through play on words. According to this formula of humor, my chill out comment was literally the funniest thing ever said by anyone.
Is it below me or above me? I'm good, I just keep getting fucking shot out while I'm trying to search this thing. Oh, it is above me.
Meet my lady!
Wow.
Oh, the vault symbol. Where is it? Back here. If you wanted. You can never find that generator.
Oh my god.
Oh man. Oh, level. Oh man. That's beautiful.
Fuck. There's so much shit.
Keep going that way. Yeah.
Oh, for God's sakes.
Okay, we've got dynamite on all the furnaces,
oh, man.
Which means it's time to set it all off. Just hit that detonator to destroy the furnaces and freeze those bandits into peacefulness.
Here you go. You can set that and I'll show you where the vault symbol is.
Hey, bandits, freeze!
Yeah.
Too cold to kill anybody.
Who turned off our furnaces? Tell them.
Ah, crap.
Tell them.
Watch out, minion. They're wearing snow hats.
Yeah.
Down, quick.
A whole bunch.
You left a badass nomad over here?
I haven't seen him.
No, he's almost dead.
So, like instead of dropping all the weapons and running to hide from the cold, the bandits put on winter hats. Heck, I still call that a win. Come on back.
Alright, what's the next level 15 mission?
Costa Caverns.
Oh yeah, Costa Caverns. Right, that's where we're going.
What is that closest fast travel?
It's probably...
I see it. Let's get in this fucking thing. Oh, that's not gonna... Yeah, that makes sense.
Can we get in that? There we go.
Yeah, we can. I put a pinpoint, a marker. I don't know if you can see it. Go, keep going, right.
No, I can't see it. Oh, that's this way. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Here you go. Yes, yes. So when can we go to these Marcus's mercenary shop and shit like that? Is that, level 30 stuff?
I'm not 100% sure if it's all... I know Tiny Tina's... we should be level 30 before we actually start doing that.
Okay.
But the headhunter packs, I'm not really sure. Because by the time they came out, I was already overpowered, so I don't remember. Alright. Oh good, it shows us where it is. I didn't realize that.
Would it be faster going to the left over here? I think it would be.
I don't know. Try it out. I don't know. You can go that way, I'll go this way.
Okay.
We'll test the theory out. We'll test it out. I don't know which one's the more direct route.
I feel like it's going to be about the same.
I'm not sure.
They probably did it deliberately.
So it's gonna be a pain in the ass going this way because I got those stupid threshers.
Oh, this way too though, dude.
Oh, I hate these stupid things. Alright.
You could use my terror right now. Right now,
be all right.
I'm praying to see a down counter. And a brrrr.
I like the sound effect. Nope, I got there first.
Oh, dude, yeah, well, it was like pretty much even though.
I will say this.
Holy shit.
Well, that was pretty, yeah, that was pretty good.
Actually, yeah, because I stopped to shoot an adult egg thing.
Oh, did you? Oh, wormhole!
Yeah.
Oh, no kidding.
That's fine.
I didn't stop. Gotta go around.
Oh, we should also go back in the Minecraft area.
Oh, yeah, see if you can get those heads.
Yeah, plus
all the head and the skin.
Yeah, and you can sell it.
Or get it for another character, maybe.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, dude, this mission is always that fire tentacle thing.
Doll Corporation held a great interest in Pandora's resources once upon a time.
I'm waiting for you.
Alright. There's a Gunzerker skin right here.
Okay. Oh, more skins.
I have that one. Gunzerker skin, Siren skin.
Shit. Oh, you alright?
Oh!
Oh, he dropped two. Oh, Viridium.
Yeah, Psycho. Psycho skin. Oh, man. There's a big one. Oh, there he is. And then. Gunzerker head. What the f. Man. Didn't get your head.
Another Gunzerker. Motherfucker.
You could take the Gunzerker one. Did three you already have that one?
There was three of them.
Really?
Yeah. You can take
That's
it to sell it.
Such crap.
Wait, is there any purple blocks in here? Free Iridium?
Nah, I'm not seeing any.
I don't see any. Fuck it.
Yeah, gold ones. Wow. More Gunzerker crap.
That's what he sounds like when he masturbates.
Yeah. Violent.
He screams, yeah. There's El Salvador jacking his dick again.
We tell him he needs to calm down, but he just doesn't listen. He's gonna hurt himself. Hippity boppity boo.
He's gonna smite.
Why can't I push this thing? Oh, there we go. Okay.
Both
I can
do it.
Oh. No. No
I,
way.
I think we do.
Both of us do have to do it.
What if you don't touch it? What happens? Oh, good.
Oh. So you can do it, I can't do it.
That's fucking great.
What? Sense. Okay, well, I guess I'll take out the Chrysalisk.
Chew him up!
Whatever.
I was probably trying to put my turret on top of it.
Alright. Ow. Jeez. Woohoo. There you go.
Still escorting a minecart due to your egregious overqualification for menial labor? Fantastic. Let's hop back to story time.
Yeah.
So, the doll miners found it difficult to get the iridium off planet and soon found themselves wrestling with the Atlas Corporation as they fought over the same resources. As it turns out, word of a vault can travel many galaxies.
Yeah. It might not pop up, I don't know.
Yeah, I guess not.
Might be random.
Gonna get that switch?
Yeah, I got it.
As it turns out, Dahl turned tail when the Crimson Lance showed up and flexed their various muscles. The central issue being that Dahl brought many workers here, including myself, and left without evacuating most of us. The bandits you fight out there used to be family men, workers, scientists. We're all broken because of them.
Did you know this door was here right here? This door was right over here.
This door. Oh, God, 1 second.
This one right here. Holy crap.
No. What the hell?
Yeah.
What the fuck? It's so weird.
Yeah, and there's a door to get out of here, too.
Wow.
And it goes out to where we were fighting the super badass spark at the
other end.
Yeah, there you go. Wow. A little shortcut.
I didn't know that.
Guns! Glorious guns!
Iridium, yeah. Alright, I'll get the switch, since you're the only one that can push that thing.
Okay.
For whatever reason.
Because your character is fucking weak.
Yep. El Salvador.
We're both El Salvador. You still pushing this thing? Oh yeah, I gotta flip it over, don't I?
Yeah, and there's a lever you gotta pull. There is one of those red chests over here.
Oh yeah, there is on the ground. Side. Right.
Yeah.
Dude. Oh, it's a blue weapon.
What?
No, never mind.
Something's hitting me. I don't know what it is. Oh, there it is. Oh, there's a badass pot over here. Tim.
You know, not to stifle your menial victories with deep enlightened thought, but
it's not
must assume a deeper connection between the demon spewing vault and the limitless iridium in this planet.
Oh,
what do you say? You want to give it a few minutes? You want to jump down and
further down
just leave
the line,
it?
Invent a dance based
we'll try it out, I guess. Did you turn the mission in? You gonna turn the mission
in? No, I didn't. I was getting this.
You want me to turn it in, or
yeah, go for it.
You want to do it? Mess around with some badass fucking over here. What was in that that chest?
Pistols, Eric. Fucking pistols, it's always pistols.
Another badass pod?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll kill this one.
Where's the other one?
I don't know.
Wait, whoa. Hold on.
This one just came out of the badass pod.
I don't know where the other one is, though. We'll leave that one, I guess. I don't know where the other one is. It might be up top.
Okay. Ah, motherfucker, just hit me.
Oh, can you come under here? Are we safe under here?
Okay. Yeah. You couldn't hear me.
Oh, there we go. Oh. Look at that. Super badass pod, I like it. Yeah, he is.
Oh, this is, and he's a super badass Varkut up here.
What?
Yes.
Oh, man.
Wow.
Nah.
Wow. Oh, boy. Dude, we could just sit under there and wait. We just sit under there and talk to each other.
Yeah.
A few bars of iridium up here and skin. Or or Team Polar Generation thing. Man, that's super badass.
It takes a while for these super badass pods to bust open, huh?
Wait, is he still...
Oh, it's open. It just opened.
Okay.
There he is.
Drop Iridium? My fucking brother. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Watch him pop up under here.
Oh, dude. Dude.
Nope.
Oh, Tony.
That'd be sad.
I'm pissed you even thought of that.
Dude, he jumped up there.
Wow.
Come on. There you go. There's two of them, right?
Yes, there are.
Come on.
Maybe they have to fuck and then they can make the, invincible.
Oh, okay. Why are you doing this? Are you getting rid of this one? Oh, wow.
I don't know. I didn't think it would kill him, to be honest.
Are you gonna...
I don't die so easy!
Alright. Get rid of your turret. Oh, crap. Get rid of it.
Is he dead? Oh, shit.
No. He's close. Oh. He's close to being dead, though. We gotta leave him alone. Oh. God.
You kill him?
Digging on the ground. Oh. No. There's a little Varkin.
Okay.
Just let him be.
Okay.
Just let him sit.
I'm running around. Perfect deal.
Yeah, it was crap.
Yeah.
You really, really messed him up.
I didn't think it would do that much, to be honest. That's why I did it. I was wrong.
He's just dragging his legs.
A teabag is fucking friends.
Come on, do your pod. Get in your pod.
Come on.
Oh, yeah. Whoa. He's flustered.
He's flustered.
Doesn't know what to do.
Oh, God. Alright, if he comes up under here.
Uh-oh. Where'd he go?
I don't know.
No, he can't get under here.
Big guy coming!
Now, look out, badass. Can't do shit. This fantastic.
Oh shit. I kind of feel like he's not going to turn. But
I don't know. Who
knows?
I don't know. He's got so little health.
I know, I'm gonna stop shooting. I'm gonna Google it. Oh, dude. Here we go. Normal mode. Two players is a 1% chance of getting a badass, ultimate badass, super ultimate badass.
Wow.
0% chance of getting Vermivorous. We have to be in true hunter mode.
Okay,
so
we're wasting our time.
Down.
You son of a bitch.
He's definitely not turning this piece of shit. I would have never guessed that.
Wanna meet my girlfriend?
No. Where is this piece of shit? Fuck off. Alright. Let's stop. We wasted time.
Yeah, we did.
That's something that can't happen. I like how that works.
Yeah, that sucks, dude. At least we got.
We and everyone else knows. There are no more questions. Only answers.
I also like in the last video we were trying to do it. I love the fact that somebody's going to watch and knows that we can't get it in normal mode. And they're gonna be like, "Oh, these guys are fucking morons."
Oh, trial and error. Goddamn it. We looked it up.
That's right. Oh shit, and there's three in the Highlands.
Why don't you stop by my place out in the dust?
Oh shit, you wanna just do the Highlands?
If you want, sure.
Their houses ever since they got the shivers.
We didn't do anything there.
I know.
We just did a story mission and got out.
Yeah, we were excited to get back to Sanctuary.
Well, yeah. It is nice to have Sanctuary there. All right, cool. Ooh, medicine.
Haven't found anything good? My weapon machines will fix that for you.
Oh, I don't know. You're probably not gonna want this, but.
You can always trust the gun at your side. Guns, I got them.
Is that team bullet regeneration? I don't know. Would you rather have team bullet regeneration? Or, team magazine size, because I have the both.
Magazine size.
Magazine size?
Yeah.
A medicine machine needs a new battery. Please climb the clock tower ladder
need a
new
battery.
And move the clock's battery.
You got that?
Yeah, I got it, dude.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm being.
I'm gonna switch out my fire plasma caster for the corrosive one.
Oh, for the robots.
Yeah, because I'm pretty sure we fight some here. Actually.
God damn it! Some jackhole broke the clock tower.
That's what that blaster you gave me. Now. That light machine and the corrosive one.
Yeah.
Plug it into our medicine machine and buy some skull shiver medication.
So that works.
All right, beautiful. Please.
Once I find, thank you, but we need two more medicine shipments.
Well, fucking go get it yourself, Jesus. I got shit to do.
Requisition officer wondering the
highlights. Oh, we gotta get a vehicle.
Get the medicine from him.
Yeah.
Without his guards, I'm sure the salesman will give you a good price for his medicine.
Would you like to drive, or do you want me to drive?
Just killing them.
You can do it, it's fine.
I put a good color on here, let's see what we got.
Yeah, take your time.
Yeah, rust bucket it is.
Rust bucket. Yeah. Go.
Oh god.
Rust bucket, looks the same.
I like this one. I just run over the motherfucker. Guy with the thing on his back.
Yeah.
He doesn't run him over though. I think he just stands there and takes it like a boss.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, they don't knock these guys over though. Which is fucking funny looking.
A badass loader just firing away on us. There we go. There we go. Oh, look at all the stuff.
Oops. Didn't want to buy that.
Great. You're very efficient.
Okay. This is a badass. You stopped the vehicle right here?
Yeah. Sorry. I wanted to throw my tower down. I should talk to you. Don't let me die, I don't deserve it. Oh shit. It's one hell of a fire thresher if it's on fire while it's in the water.
Oh yeah, that's gotta be some intense heat. Okay.
I feel good about that.
Yeah.
Thanks for blowing the vehicle up.
Thanks for leaving it in front of a badass pyro thresher.
You know what that means when I do that to you, right?
Oh yeah, you're trying to get another one up.
No, that's not what that means, Eric. That means that I trust you and I think you're gonna do the right thing.
Yeah.
I'll get this fucking cunt over here. I'm sick. I'm gonna die.
Do they look like beer bottles to you when you put them in the slot?
A little bit. Yeah, yeah. I'm sure that's all you see, anyways. Sorry, an alcoholic.
Yeah.
We try not to talk.
Those look like beer bottles. Eric, that's a gun. Now that
our brains aren't going to rot from the inside, let's move on to point two on my agenda. I know what a gun looks like.
If we are to shake off Hyperion control, the town will need a shield like sanctuaries to protect it from moonshot blitzes. If you could donate some shields to the town, I could scavenge them and build us a shield.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, I forgot about this.
That's alright, this is a machine right here anyway. Easy enough.
There's four in there.
Drop whatever you buy three? You no longer want into the grinder.
I bought four.
Oh, okay.
Yes, just like that. A few more shields and I'll be able to build us a defense shield out of the parts.
Like a hollow shield pops out.
Yeah.
Hey,
look, you have any shields on you?
It was a woman. Now, if the town needs someone to make us a big old sandwich, then
your feedback is appreciated. Yes, I have one.
Cool,
actually. That's nice. Are you kidding me?
What happened?
I didn't do it. I threw it in there. Oh, there we go.
Better quit now.
Now.
Thank you for your input, Dave. Overlook shield is finished, and I would very much like your help testing it. Head to the Hyperion outpost near.
Oh, this part's fun.
And get to the mortar cannon.
Yeah, yeah.
Grab the vehicle.
Hey, Karima. Know what's even better than having a working shield? Not being a woman.
Oh my God! Shut up, Dave.
I fucking love that joke. That's.
Oh, that's good. I forgot about that one.
Evan, we're not sick. Well, I'm gonna be on.
You're going the wrong way. First off,
I am a little bit sexist in the way that, like, I just, you know, a woman, I'll open the door for her. That's how I'm sexist, and I think they should always be in the kitchen. I'm lying about the last part.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, I'm a little sexist. I always try to be a little nicer to women. You guys, you know.
You don't think they should have jobs?
Well, they should be giving blowjobs.
Oh, okay.
Those mouths are not for talking, they're for sucking.
Yeah.
No, seriously though, I love women. I love women.
There's still a pressure over here. What are you doing?
There's another mission we have to go up this way, right? Or this way.
Well, this is this mission. We gotta go that way.
Oh, okay.
I think.
Who's that skag sucking moron up by the cannon?
Pretty sure.
Please ignore Dave and aim the cannon 55 degrees northbound.
86
degrees skyward. We'll need overlook
Fuck.
To sustain a direct hit from the mortar to test the shield.
What a good spot for that barrel.
Did you shoot that?
No.
I don't trust
it. No. It sat my shield down, no.
Now, fire the cannon.
I don't trust you.
don't feel bad, just sound like your wife.
Well, I'll bet you if you asked nicely.
Eric. I don't trust you.
Let's try that with the shield on.
Good for her, by the way.
That was good.
My fucking sister.
Most efficient. The shield works. Overlook is safe and no Dave. This is
yes.
Truly a happy day.
I guess we don't
day.
Have to go up that way. All right.
Return to me at your earliest
you want to anyways?
Convenience.
There's a chest. Yeah, it's probably crap anyways.
Yeah.
We're going to turn this mission in
yes.
Now.
You know my favorite thing about Dave? He's
good.
Dead.
He's dead.
If you die first, I'm gonna say that at your as a eulogy.
I had some Jack M. All right, Stalker of Stalkers. It's right here.
Why would you leave me alone?
Jordan, win-win, as they say. Nobody says that. I say it.
Nobody says that. I say it.
Grenade!
Cheerio. That level 13. Hey,
yeah, it's destroying the shields too. Hard.
Wicked hard?
Yeah. Oh boy, here we go.
Yeah. Grind him up!
Yeah.
Yeah!
Right. Okay.
Chapter 1. Today, I punched a stalker so hard it turned inside out. End of chapter 1.
It is a known fact that stalkers find echo recorders delicious. You'll likely find the rest of Taggart's chapters within piles of stalker defecation.
Defecation. I thought we had to do something in this spot, though. What, like,
Yeah, there's a mission you have to kill a big stalker.
Alright, well, I guess that's not right now.
I thought it was, too.
Alright. No, we gotta find...
Jack wasn't kidding. These stalker things are something. I pounded one right in the throat with my thumping hammer, just like Mom taught me. And it pretty much exploded. It made this hilarious noise like... It's kind of like that. I should make it my ringtone. Chapter 3.
Two more.
My boys found out the stalkers
don't float so well once their shields are down. They get all panicky, start roaring to power up their friends. It's cute. I saw a huge stalker staring at our camp the other day. I decided to name her Henry, you know, after a... Oh, hold on a second. Hey, Mom! No, I was just saying I named a stalker after you. Chapter 4. Things fine. Henry and her stalker friends took out my tip and stole the special Mother's Day present that I had made. Hell with it. I'm heading out there and I'm getting my damn Mother's Day present back. Jack is my witness.
What are you going to get a vehicle?
This will be the best Mother's Day ever.
There's a few stalker things you can...
Alright.
Mother's Day!
Oh, maybe not. Yeah.
I'll just head over there real quick.
There's usually a thresher over there too, like one of those fire ones in the water.
Oh, way, way to the left, right?
Yeah, well, there's some piles right here too. Yeah.
Here we go. There it is.
Nice.
What the fuck? Another one? Dude, one popped out of here too.
Turn this bastard in.
I just don't know what to do.
Or we can just switch it to the next one.
Get away! Henrik! No!
In a fit of extreme paranoia, I hid my notes on the opening of the vault. And
oh, the one down.
While I grind my teeth to dust in frustration, you will retrieve these journals for me.
Okay.
That was always a pain in the fucking ass.
Yeah, sometimes I fall into that pit with all that shit down there.
Fuck, I went the wrong way, I think. You wanna do it? If you fail, I'll try it.
Nah, you got it.
Okay.
You got it.
This jump is fucking horrific.
Shitty, cause it's, you got a pipeline or something right above you,
yeah.
Like concrete.
Oh!
Yeah.
I'm going to die. Roland forcibly relocated me to sanctuary for what he claimed was my safety, but the slack jaws who populate this city make
good.
A young woman said hello to me today. I stared back into my mind, screeching as I looked for a way to escape this
unwanted interaction.
As my face grew red with nauseous stress, a blood vessel popped in my nose and a jet of crimson shot out of my nostrils, splattering us both with blood. She screamed and ran away.
Yeah, a decent amount of XP down here, though, dude, that's for sure. And there's a chest, up here. It'll be shit anyways, it's fine.
Yeah.
Okay.
Cool. He almost went off the bridge.
Yeah, that would've been embarrassing.
Yeah. Nice.
Yeah, fuck you,
present for ya!
My god.
What?
It's just so powerful for what it is. Still. That grenade.
Oh, yeah. on the legendary.
And the fire thresher comes up. Oh, right after I grab it, right?
Yep. There's one right there. One of his tentacles is up.
Pinning a disemboweled skag to my front door to dissuade others from approaching it. What does Jack want with the vault key? Was the key simply
dropped
the entire time
nice.
I possessed it before Jack crowbarred it?
So he didn't pop out.
Hands?
Just one
was
tentacle.
Was it waiting to unleash its alien powers on Pandora?
That's cool.
To make iridium appear from
That's
the very
weird.
Ground? Was it preparing itself to unlock even more alien ruins?
Only one
I
tentacle
delve
survived.
Deeper into this question after I soundproof the walls of my home, that I may be spared the incessant laughter and joviality of sanctuary citizens.
Oh, that's why we have to go up there. That fucking last one's up there.
Oh, that's right, yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah. There you go. Alright.
You wanna get this one?
You are.
I'm surprised I shot them with
there
this.
There you go.
I have uncovered
nice and easy.
An
this fucking sign I'm staring at couldn't be more
the
right.
Legends tell of a magical key. Bring it back to life. If my hypotheses are correct,
no, it couldn't.
Are,
I like that sign. Oh, wow.
Also,
invisible asshole. Good.
Can we make it over?
That they are.
Oh!
Spent the next 3 hours dry heaving into a bucket.
Almost.
That's a no. That's a big no. Well, at least we killed most of the stuff that was over here.
Yeah, we did it so recently, nothing respawned. Thanks for the help.
Thanks for the help. Don't worry. Fuck. Those exploding ones.
Can you imagine when Borderlands 3 comes out?
Wow.
It's better than this?
Oh, dude. Oh, I can't imagine. Good luck making it better than this. I don't know. I like what I hear.
You piece of shit. Oh shit.
Sorry. Thanks for the help.
You ass.
Alright.
Here you go, have some ammo.
Granted, it was only a conversation in as
cool.
much as my grunts of social terror could be taken
and,
as
And, oh boy, arms dealing.
Mind. He asked me why Jack hasn't revived the warrior yet if he has the key. I debate that the key needs to be charged by iridium.
I'll just jump
Jack's
off the edge over here.
Operations. He nodded and silently
wiped oh, you know our vehicle's still over here, right?
From his face.
Is it?
I returned home.
Actually, I don't know. It might be quicker to jump off the edge. I don't know.
Lack of disgust toward my
well,
behavior,
I'm gonna stay over here.
Yeah, you go for the vehicle.
Him. For the first time,
why?
I felt as if I could actually
so,
live.
Oh, for the arms dealing?
Yeah.
For the first time, I feel as if.
Alright, yeah, I'll take a different vehicle and we'll split it.
Okay.
Be the easiest possible way to do it.
Yeah, it's because this is the.
Doing this crap by yourself is, it's tough.
This is my least favorite one.
Doesn't. Yeah, this one and the other time one with the mailboxes. No, they're both mailboxes. Yeah.
Oh, the one in the that lava place? the place with the robot.
Trying to think of
the...
Oh.
Like, arena?
The robot arena. Oh, Iridium. Iridium Bright. Iridium Blight.
Yes,
Iridium
that,
Blight, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
What if Jack wants you to go kill his grandmother?
Yes. Alright, let me spawn this vehicle first. Floor vehicle. I'm gonna just hop okay. in.
I think.
Alright, you ready?
Okay, yeah, I think so. I think this is a.
Alright, I'm going.
Alright.
That R arm's looking good.
Alright.
He must have worked out.
Out of five, huh? They're all on this side of the map too. That's convenient. Whoa, I almost went off the map. You got that one? Okay.
Good hustle. Just put those babies in my P.O. box. We'll see if that arm's demon lives up to his reputation.
Nice. You got 2 minutes to get back? Yeah. So much easier.
Oh, dude. The stress level is just zero. It's like jerking off.
Beautiful.
I like how the clock is still counting down.
Oh, put arms in P.O. box? What? Oh, there's another one. Jeez.
Now, those are some.
Okay.
Well, there's a joke somewhere about how those cost me an arm and a leg. I can't think of one right now, of course, but
plus 28% health. Wow, that's pretty good. That's a good relic. Damn.
Hyperion is proud to announce. And I got one that's 30 something.
Wow.
37.2%.
Put him up. Yes.
Oh, I was ready.
Mom spaghetti.
Yep. Mom's spaghetti.
Crap! Rematch?
Thanks for coming out to see me. Got a fun little project for you. How do you feel about the Gang Wars? The Hodunks and the Zephyrs have been having a half-ass feud for
gang
years.
Wars.
And I've been thinking the world might be a teensy-weensy bit better if all of them were dead. Or at least one of them. Grab those explosives and the clan emblems. The emblems are back in the junkyard.
Emblems back in the junkyard.
You go to Hodunk territory. Explosives alone won't do it. We'll need each clan's family emblem. Check my junk. Hodunks chose that as their emblem. Zaffords chose it. Now that you got all the stuff, head out to the Hodunk Speedway. Man, those Hodunks are going to be so pissed. They'll regret not killing me when I was a baby even more.
Oh wow.
Yeah, this game says crazy shit. They'll regret not killing me as a baby even more. That's a ridiculous fucking sentence. God damn it. You never wait for me.
Just destroying vehicles. Oh, you're here?
That there is the third largest tire on Pandora. The Hodunk. I back up, cause this is gonna be awesome.
Gate's gonna blow up that gate.
What's that?
Ah, you.
Oh,
ah. Haven't heard Jimbo that angry since the time he heard my family was leaving his dumbass clan. Mama didn't want to raise Scooter and me alongside a bunch of morons who'd sooner eat a baby than help raise one.
I think we have to,
Bad, and one time Jimbo told Moxie to kill some dude or they was gonna turn me into the clan wife. She wouldn't have none of that. So,
oh, that's right. Yeah, I was just gonna go to the.
Good memory. Why'd you go to the Holy Spirit's bar after the Overlook and blow their crap up, too?
Wow. Yeah, it would help going to the fast travel rather than doing the regular travel, I guess.
Yeah. Fuck it up, that's me.
Wow. We're back. That was an intense break.
Yeah, we haven't been back here in a while.
That's his effort family base of operations. Boy, oh boy, are they gonna be pissed when they see what we got in store for him.
For real.
I back up, cause this is gonna be awesome.
Mabladushka! You gonna put the diamond on?
I thought I did.
Oh, yeah, you did. Wow.
Nice.
What's going on out there? Piss on me eyes.
A plump chick.
Is that the whole dunk emblem I like it.
That's funny.
Bastards broke the truth. Your rednecks will regret messing with Mick Safford.
He sounds pissed.
I forgot about the fucking...
All kinds of people.
Look at that.
Oh, look at that.
Wow. Wow. What level was it?
Shit. It was level 8.
Are you... No.
Hold on. No, 18.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Ah, a new recruit! Welcome to the Zafford family. You didn't see the bastard who destroyed my distillery, did you?
Yeah, it was me.
Let me get you a drink.
Oh, thanks. Dumbass.
Alright. Missing. Jimmy Jenkins. Oh, boy. There we go.
Garbage.
Jeez.
You gonna help me get them hodunk bastards?
Those hodunk bastards.
If there's anything they love more than getting to second base with their sisters, it's cars. You to get out there and ruin their race.
Oh, good lord.
Where is Mick Zafford? Where did he go? Oh, here we go. Where is he? Are you following him?
I wasn't. I was in my skill tree.
Oh, crap.
Down
where'd
here,
you
right?
go? I don't remember. Oh, no, not there.
Yeah, he's down here, dude.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
Guns, guns, guns! Enjoy, I always buy guns you don't need.
There we are. Now get out of the dust. I'll be up at the bar if you need me.
Oh, the racetrack. Oh, I love this bar. I love this mission.
Yeah, that's funny.
What the fuck? That was interesting. When you spawned that, I was standing here, and I just fucking spawned, and I was just jumping on it. Oh, we should have went to the fucking...
Hold on a second.
Yeah.
Why the... You have a fast travel. Ooh. Wow.
Keep doing it. We look at the checkpoint and we don't think.
Yeah.
Hyperion congratulates Harriet Lammas on the birth of her twins and wishes her luck in choosing which one to keep.
Oh. Oh shit. God damn it.
Alright.
Cocksucker.
Woo!
Oh shit.
Son of a bitch. Throwing your fucking legendary out. I'm like, okay. Alright.
Well.
You wanna pull that shit?
Oh, come on. You have the fucking cheap one. It's okay. You won that fair and square. That does not count as a down, by the way.
It wasn't in Sanctuary.
That does not count. The judges said.
Fine, so no duels. No duels count yet.
No duels, no Sanctuary.
Yeah. Vehicle.
Well, we're both being fucking stupid.
Wow. At the same time.
Can I jump this?
That's not good, Tim. Oh, good. Nope. Wow.
Do a barrel roll.
Oh. Do a barrel roll. Should have named my gun Zerker Peppy.
Oh, that would have been a good name for him, Peppy.
The Hodunks do one Peppy. Of these races every so often. I want you to place them charges on the fireworks they leave around the track. When they set off the fireworks, it'll make for some proper violence.
Proper violence. I think I went the long way. Is there a guy hanging? Yeah, there is.
Think so.
It's fucking good. Alright, I'll get two at the end over here.
I
Double checking all the fireworks?
Yeah.
That's cool, man. I already done that.
No,
thanks, though.
Right,
Dad,
I'm there. But
do do do. It'll be a great place to watch the destruction.
All right.
Kill that pyrotech. No witnesses.
You can blow his head off. I'll let you.
What are you doing up here?
Come to wish your luck when I set up those fireworks.
Just a sniper.
Look at the back of the
grape.
And the ladies are all like, yeah,
I was gonna shotgun him with
that.
This 115 times 17.
Together, like
what?
Oh, yeah.
Blood and fur everywhere.
Whoa. Okay, now you can do it. Okay.
Oh crap. Best if I
wow.
die, sweet.
Look at that. He almost.
Oh, man.
From
three,
someone who shouldn't be able to
two,
kill you.
I know.
One,
I like it.
That would have been bullshit if he killed me.
Blow the dynamite once the cars
do you want to blow it up, the dynamite?
Yeah, you got it. Don't mess it up, though.
Eric.
Meet my lady friend.
Yeah, put a turret there. That'll mess him up.
Fans, you're about to see some sweet ass jump!
Oh, man.
The cars have almost reached the fireworks!
Prepare for awesome! Proud boy, I'll let you know when I got more work for you.
Woo-wee! Good job, sweetheart! I saw those explosions from here! Get back to my garage and we'll see if we can't help those hoducks get some revenge for their messed up racetrack.
Yeah. I like how my title is Savage Devastator.
I saw that. It's pretty awesome.
That's cool. Yours is kind of shitty though. Sentry engine there.
Yeah. A little bit.
There you go. That's gone. 20 XP, yeah. Wow.
That
was, yeah.
That was close. There you go. Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. Yep.
After this red harvest between the two clans, you're gonna
nice.
Be the last.
Damn.
What are you on Manning about?
That was an intense break. Huh?
I still can't believe I didn't get my chill out joke.
That was quick. Alright, we're just gonna turn that mission at Sanctuary. Is it a Sanctuary? It is. Tight.
Sanctuary, yeah. Good spot to end it.
As two ghosts used to say. Oh, yes it is. Always ended in Sanctuary. That's another rule. Unwritten rule.
Yeah.
Start and end in Sanctuary. I'm going to do a key.
You and your fucking keys. Alright.
Alright. Oh my god.
740. Whoa.
Wow. Look at that fucking.
Wow.
Dude.
840. Oh, yeah. Wow. I'm not a huge fan. That shoots like a torpedo looking thing.
Oh, those things. Yeah.
Pretty sure.
840, yeah. Though. 840 is a lot.
Yeah. That sniper you just scored was fantastic. Oh, I just got a sniper too.
Holy shit.
740.
Dude, it's
100 less.
Better than mine.
Now that's amazing.
Better than mine by a little tiny bit.
Oh crap, I'm full. I gotta sell some stuff.
I wish they'd clean this fucking guy's dead body. This place is such a shithole. Let's turn this in.
You listen
thanks,
to my-
Tannis.
Oh,
yeah, we'll do this mission when we come back.
In a fit of spastic paranoia, I did not write down the locations to the information. Find it for me and be handsomely. Oh, were you expecting me to say handsomely rewarded?
Eric, are you ready to say goodbye to the fine people?
Yeah. Yeah. Alright. I'm good.
Okay.
I'm down at the black market. Go right ahead.
Okay. Bye.
Yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.
Please subscribe if you haven't already. It'll help us out. I'm sorry we say the same shit at the end of every video, but,
it's true. I'm not lying. We're not lying.
Yeah, we need help.
It does help. We need help.
We need a lot of help.
In more ways than one.
Yeah. And more ways than one. Again, thank you very much for watching. Put some comments down there if you, any suggestions. You want the videos shorter, you want them longer, you want us to talk about different things. You want Eric to stop saying I
show
like
you how to do specific things.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Even games, you know, if you want us to play a specific game, we might, probably not. Don't even do that, actually. We're not gonna listen. I'm not gonna bullshit
you. Yeah, vote if you want to see Tim win at something.
Yeah, I would just go to a different channel altogether, because that's not gonna happen. The only thing I'm gonna win at is losing.
At least you've come to terms. Yeah.
Alright.
I got those grenades.
Damn. Thank you very much for watching. Oh, and also, put down who you think will have the most downs by the end of this entire playthrough, because we're going to do every single mission. Alright, guys, we've just been talking for 15 minutes. We can't figure out what we want the bet to be. We'll figure it out. Or, you know, post it in the comments if we don't already say. And, yeah, if, you know, I'll do a video wearing a dress, and I'll dance, and then I'll piss myself if I lose. Or, you know, something like that.
All of the above. That's fantastic.
And then
that's
I will
a good one.
Hire a prostitute to kick me in the ball several times.
Oh, no. No, I've seen enough of that.
Okay, guys, that is going to wrap it up for this playthrough of Borderlands 2. My name is Tim.
My name is
and
Eric.
I am Eric.
Yeah, that's fucking great, Eric.
There you go, thanks. Yep.
Please,
the two of us.
Oh, God, I'm gonna fucking strangle the shit out of you. Please comment if... Oh my god, shut your fucking mouth. Please comment if you have any suggestions or... I need a minute. I'm fucking flustered from a sack of shit. Fight me. Fight me, you fuck.
Good for you.
No grenades. No grenades.
Well, I know not to come out that way, you idiot.
Oh.
Oh no! No!
You piece of shit, you threw grenades at me, you cocksucker.
I throw my forearm.
God damn it. I couldn't go anywhere. I tried to go over here by the fast travel, they're everywhere. Those grenades are bullshit.
Yeah, dude, they're fucking terrible.
Man.
I'm a cheap fuck, I'm sorry.
You get trapped in them.
Hey, how about this?
Tether.
Are your health back? How about we, snipers only, nothing else.
Okay.
You and me, right now! Might want to think hard about this.
Oh, get over here. Oh, I started, okay.
God damn it, the fucking sheriff's in my way.
Fucker.
God damn it.
Oh crap! Nice shot, dude. Oh crap, I missed all those shots. This is fun.
Alright!
Shit! Wow! Damn it.
Wanna try again?
Were you zoomed in?
Yeah, I was.
No. I was trying to do it, but I was zooming in the whole time.
I was doing a little bit of that too.
Alright.
Again?
Yeah, it wasn't working. Yeah, we'll try that again.
You're hiding, you? What? I ain't sorry.
He runs in there. Wow.
Fuck.
Wow.
Yeah.
I didn't think I'd kill you that quick.
I am not good with doing that.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic.
What if we try?
Yeah, I changed up a little.
You want to try a different gun or snipers again?
Melee only.
Melee only. Okay. No knives on the sniper rifle, right? Okay.
Yeah, no, no.
Put him up. God damn it.
I feel it work? What?
I feel like you're gonna win.
Sure about that.
Fuck.
Oh god. Oof.
Well,
I'm superior. That's
not
what I'm learning.
That's what I'm learning with sniper rifles and fists. Sniper rifles and fists, yeah.
Oh, you know what's kind of not fair? I have a max health thing on. Let me take that off.
Well, I have that on too.
Max health?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Go fuck yourself then.
On for my my relic, yeah.
How about shotguns?
My relic is max health. Let me see.
And grenades. No. It would just be a grenade battle.
Alright.
You good?
Yeah, baby! This is gonna be awesome!
Oh, fuck me, man. Nice, dude. Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you use electric, I have no chance.
You have an electric shotgun?
I have, like, no weapons, really. I don't have that many. Assault rifle?
Really? Well, I have a ton of fucking weapons. Assault rifle. Alright. Oh, think... you're using that? You must. You're
luck.
Using that thing.
Good luck, son.
What the fuck? I can't hit you.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude.
I
couldn't hit you.
I got lucky.
I couldn't hit you at all. This fucking thing.
That looks inaccurate.
Yeah. Hold on.
Wow, that looks super inaccurate. That was a stupid choice.
Yeah, well, I didn't think it was gonna be that inaccurate.
Dude, yeah, look at the.
I haven't even used that yet.
Eric, look at the bullet spray over here. Like if
yeah,
I was
all over the.
If I was
place.
Hitting. If I was right here, you couldn't hit me. That's fucking great.
You wanna do this?
Yeah! This one's weak, but I'm gonna try.
Okay. Who the fuck are you? Like, I kinda knew you were in there, but I didn't know once you opened that bar. I can't get hit, I don't know what it is. Wow, I just wanna throw a grenade down there, but I won't.
I hate everything!
God damn it. Yeah, I can't fucking... I don't have a really good assault rifle.
Alright. Yeah, me either. You wanna try SMGs?
What the fuck? Sure.
You're gonna fucking smoke me.
Might. I don't know. You have proven to be the better shot here.
Say that again? I want to get a clean.
You've proven to be the better. Oh, yeah, here we go. Yep. You've proven to be a better shot.
Thank you. You're a worthy opponent. You're a child.
fuck was that?
Oh my god. Yeah, dude, that wasn't me. What was that?
What was that corrosive bullshit?
My gun.
Oh, your shield. Really?
Oh.
That was an explosion, though.
Oh, that must have been my shield. Releases an explosive Nova blast when shields or health are depleted.
God damn it.
I didn't know, dude.
Good for you.
Well, that's the first time you've took my shield down. Well, you beat me, but...
I don't know.
That was close. That was the closest yet.
Come on. Yeah.
I guess
come
stay on. The fuck away from me.
Okay. I see what you're doing.
Wow! Damn, dude. Alright, all we have left to do is,
Yeah, Plasma Caster's pretty good.
Yeah, it seems it. Jesus.
We didn't do pistols.
My pistol's kinda shit.
One of you's gotta go.
I'll try it, though.
You wanna do this?
God damn it. Are you using a Jacobs?
What the fuck? Give me that shield.
Did the explosion damage you?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, dude. Let me,
God damn it, the fucking shield.
Here we go, no shields.
I'm proficient, both.
Alright. Oh, you wanna just take the shield off?
Yeah. Oh, that's a pretty good shield.
Come on, put him up.
That's alright.
Oh, wow, the difference.
Yeah.
Good lord. That's part of the reason why I was winning too, dude. I have like my shield's a lot better.
That does some good damage. That explosion is pretty good.
Yeah,
that'll serve you well.
Because my shield will get depleted a lot. You want to do rocket launchers? Fuck it. We should.
Okay. Yeah, sure.
If I win, we're totally making out.
Yeah!
Serious.
It's funnier if we can't be good. Dude, I totally want to do that again. That was fucking fun.
Come on. Put him up. Yeah! I wanna think hard about
Let me buy health before you fucking shoot me.
I don't think it matters. I already killed you one shot.
Alright. Piece of shit.
I killed myself. Good.
I think I shot you.
I killed myself. Did you?
I did.
I don't know.
What the fuck? Okay. Oh, yeah, you must have killed yourself.
No, I killed myself.
Happens to the best of us.
Good. I'll just kill myself.
Good for you. I didn't want to deal with my bullshit.
Alright. I didn't want to win.
Alright,
I
say one more rocket battle. Staying in here, though. We have to stay in here.
Alright. Good, I killed myself again. I shot the quick travel. God damn it. Oh no, you killed me.
What the fuck is going on?
Yeah.
I am getting,
Are you on that? Yeah.
Alright guys, I hope you liked watching us beat the shit out of each other. And we're going to do so while I do this outro, which is going to be very difficult. Because I can't do two things at once. Please, like this video. Please subscribe to our channel, it will help us out greatly. Put some comments with some suggestions or, you know, whatever you want to say. Tell us we suck, tell us we're great.
You want to do this?
Tell Eric to go fuck himself.
Yeah.
Are we doing?
Yeah, either way. No, we're not. There we go.
The fuck?
Yeah.
What's going on?
Okay.
Here we go.
I see what you're doing here.
I'm reloading, get the hell away from me.
Oh!
Dude, this is some fun shit.
Come on. If you want to watch us duel each other
like
more,
I don't have to
leave a comment. What?
I like how I don't have to see you.
It's true, you don't have to.
Oh crap! Oh my god, I keep hitting. Fuck! God damn it. Motherfucker, run!
Pandora's changed.
Come on, you little piece of shit. Motherfucker! It sucks because, there's all these little pillars and stuff to get you stuck. Dude, I was beating you and everything else, but you were just fucking annihilating me with this. Alright.
I don't know, it's weird. I don't...
Guys,
we're done.
Yeah, I think we're done. We wanted to buy half an hour ago in real time. In this video, it's going to be fucking a minute. Yeah,
this is good. This is a good goodbye. We win.
It is. All right, guys. Thank you very much.
We win. Yeah.